Greetings to all the administrators, teachers, students, parents in the great Commonwealth of Virginia. I'm Brian Williams, welcoming you to NBC Learn. We've put these collections of events about history and science and personal finance and more together for teachers and students and parents. We learn every day here about all of this while covering these great stories for our day jobs, and now we're delighted to be sharing all of it with you. Enjoy.
We are told by the opposition that we
are NBC News, the network that made history with the first news broadcasts, is now bringing outstanding content to 21st century students through 21st century technology. NBC News Archives on Demand makes the resources and rich history of the news archive available to teachers and students online.
Our students demand lessons of an interactive nature.
This is Isaac Asimov. He doesn't like to be far from his typewriter.
They're not in the reading textbooks. They want to see, they want to feel.
The key to recovery of endangered species is habitat.
We have a generation now that is used to multimedia.
When I see my own kids at our kitchen computer, what they learn in the space of an hour and how they learn it, I'm more and more convinced that this has to happen.
We know that the NBC News Archive, I mean, that those are genuine clips and that the information is accurate. It's going to make my curriculum a lot more dynamic, a lot more interesting and interactive. And I don't have to run around and scramble around to create this. It's being done through a place with enormous resources.
All of the stories cataloged in this great building, in this great network, that's all the raw materials of education.
If you want to know where we're going, you have to know where we've been, and that applies to pretty much anything. These archives are a rich reservoir. They're a treasure. When you see these video clips, when you can go in and say, here's what it was like.
We are the women that our parents warned us about, and we are proud.
Here's what people had to experience.
We intend to march to Montgomery to present certain grievances to Governor George C. Wallace.
You see not just the moments, but you get the feel for what the mood of the country was at the time.
What a day it was. Really a tough one for investors down here on Wall Street as the notion set in that we are officially in recession.
What the issues were, what the struggles were.
You're seeing the destruction of the Berlin Wall.
You see that, it makes it real for kids.
My presence here is one additional bit of evidence that the American dream need not forever be deferred.
And here it's right at the fingertip of teachers, and they can bring these lessons alive.
Background and context are what we do. We combine journalism with the moving image. The tragedy would be if all these words and pictures were to remain locked up in a vault on aging film and videotape, never used for learning purposes, that would be a genuine tragedy.
It's important that we recognize this history as a learning opportunity to understand how we can work together, how this country has ridden through so many bumps and bruises along the way, and how we continue to find our way to making ourselves a better country.